CCTV has been released by police at the moment a man appeared to encourage a child to help him shoplift from a Co-op store in Sidcup. The boy is seen putting several items from a basket into the suspect's bag before they both leave the shop. It happened last month, and police now want anyone who recognises this man to get in touch.